about death. I mean, comeback tours. We all dream of sailing into the sunset. Of course, remember, if you're sailing into the sunset and you sail fast enough, the sun never sets. Of course, fast enough in that instance would be approximately 850 miles an hour, which would
you
be
got
a very
lucky,
fast
buddy.
Yacht. You lucky, lucky person. You've got a sunset to chase. Go get it.
Weasel News. Could an asteroid hit Earth next week?
A local woman found love from government spying.
Apocalypse News.
Scientists say the asteroid known as QC7 will be dangerously close to Earth next week. If a collision occurs, the 1.5-mile wide space rock would cause catastrophic damage and most certainly wipe out our species. Space rocks have tried to annihilate mankind before. 50,000 years ago, an asteroid wiped out the dinosaurs after a man foolishly listened to his woman and ate a piece of forbidden fruit.
Listen to me. You don't pick up the phone to him anymore. You got that? I'm coming over this evening. You're not sitting there alone. I'll bring takeout. I'll see you later.
You're a waste of space.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me this.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah, I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but I never let them get too near.
Oh, the fuck! Yeah.
I really screwed myself this time.
My hand! My hand!
feel so good.
And after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.
They break the vote. 95.7% of people don't vote in way. I saw the ballot. It's a lie.
Man, you go get your money. Stop calling. That stuff is strong. That stuff is real strong. Man, I should go back to therapy.
Door's locked.
Hey, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.
Shit.